how to transfer files such as photos and videos from laptop to pen drive. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can easily transfer your files from your laptop to your pen drive. So files related to like your photos or PDFs or any documents or sort of things which you want to, like videos which you want to include and transfer over to your pen drive. So as you can see, I've already inserted my pen drive, which is named Windows 11. And now I want, if I want to add some of the, my files from my PC, just like this, then what I can do is simply click on, select any of the files which I want to download and just click on Control C button over here and just paste it over your pen drive. As you can see, I have a empty pen drive. So let me just create a new folder inside here of my pen drive and just click on open the folder and just hit the Control V on your keyboard, which will just paste your files just like this. So you can do that same for your image, your PDF file, your doc file, or whatever file like video, MP4, MP3. You can do all the same for every single file. So that is exactly how you transfer your files from your PC to your pen drive. So hope this video was helpful, guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.